So you may recall a certain someone who set themselves a challenge for the month of June to do work, to go out and work his job at least once a day until he earned $100. That person was me. You already know where this is going. Yes, I took today off, and I don't feel bad about it. I think ultimately setting myself a challenge of doing every day in a month was a bad idea to begin with. It wasn't going to work out. You know, that's a lot of commitment, and I didn't quite think I would be able to pull it off. But technically, I could have gone out today. I straight up just decided not to. I decided to just give myself a day off. I was in a call with my friends because we recorded earlier today, and then after that I was just like, I just want to hang out with my friends and just chat and play video games and exist, you know, so that's what I did. I recorded with Sid, Billy, and Sean earlier. We did one episode of Uno, the PC version of Uno, and that was a ton of fun. And then we also did another episode of Golf With Your Friends. Which I still need to edit both of those, but... I edited Uno already. I just need to edit Golf With Your Friends. But those were super fun, and then Sean went away for a little bit. Me, Billy, and Sid stayed in a call. Then we invited Yoran into the call, and we were just kind of playing Mario Kart and Smash Brothers for a bit. And then everybody but Sid went to bed, and just now at 11:37 p.m. Eastern, which is almost 5 a.m. for Sid, he's finally gone to bed. So here I am ending the vlog, starting and ending the vlog. I got some vlog stuff edited. I've been consistently working on vlogs every day for the past week or so, and I've been pushing ahead on the ones that I'm trying to get edited. And I've also been editing the June vlogs. The ones that have been filmed over the past couple of days have been edited like the night of filming or the next morning of filming. And I've been also going back and doing the ones for May as well. I'm editing in a super weird way right now. Like, I'm working through 2021 vlogs, uploading three of them a day. But then I'm also editing the ones I'm filming right now, and I'm going back and editing May, like, last month, because I started to edit May and then stopped after 2 days. So, let's say, like, today is June 4th. I'm going to edit June 4th's vlog, and then I'm going to go and edit May 4th's vlog. That's just kind of how I've been doing this, and it's working. It's a way to slowly but surely get through everything and kind of have a bit more variety with it, as opposed to just editing 2021, which was quite a while ago at this point. So it's been nice. I'm not releasing the 2022 stuff yet. I'm still just going to release everything in order, but getting it edited now as it's filmed is kind of nice, kind of fun, and I feel good for doing that. I feel productive. So yeah, I guess you could say I am adjusting the challenge that I set myself. I want to take a minimum, again this may change again, a minimum of, let's say, 1 day a week off. We're going to count this as being my first week, even though technically June started on Wednesday. I'll just count it as like, this. Today is for this week, so like, tomorrow ends this week. And then starting from Monday, we'll have the next week. I get 1 day off from Monday through to next Sunday. That's the way I'll do it. I don't necessarily have to take the day off, but if I choose to, I don't have to feel guilty about it. And then real quick, because I'd like something interesting for the thumbnail, I have something here that I picked up at Walmart quite a bit ago. It was like right after I moved in here. I just never showed you guys. And I kind of forgot that I never showed you guys. It's just been sitting right here. I got some Avengers playing cards, specifically Avengers Endgame playing cards. And they're cool. Well, I actually haven't opened them, but the concept of them is cool, and I don't think I want to open them because they're like taped shut. Point still stands though. Avengers playing cards, they're pretty neat. I also went through last night, and I actually followed a tutorial on YouTube for getting the best vlogging settings out of my specific camera, because apparently I never did that. So if the quality of this video looks a bit different, if it looks a bit sharper, maybe it looks a little bit more saturated. I know there's a lot of color going on back here. That's why. because I went through and I adjusted a bunch of settings and I don't just have everything on auto now. I'm still going to fiddle with it a little bit if this doesn't look perfect, but that's what I've been doing. That's something I did last night. I think it was, I hope it looks good. Now, I did also learn that there is a Mario Strikers Battle League First Kick demo coming out. And by coming out, I mean it's been out since yesterday, but you can only play it at certain intervals, certain hour slots, which Nintendo has decided on. So I have downloaded the demo tonight, and hopefully tomorrow, I think it's at 3 p.m. Eastern, I should be able to record it. That is the hope anyway. It would be nice, because I am getting that game, and I'd like to get a Let's Demo out of it if possible. But yeah, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode. This episode, this is not a Let's Play, this is the daily vlog. If you haven't played Uno on Steam, or on Xbox, or whatever you get it on, I definitely recommend it. It is just the classic card game, but it's online, it's super snappy, you can get through games super quick, and it was just a ton of fun to play with my friends. I'm honestly surprised it took this long to get it on Thomas and Pals, so super excited to get that video out. But yes, that is going to be it for today, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.